This is an updated video on how to fix the issue of the settings option not showing on Instagram. To understand why this is happening, at first I thought it was just a glitch. But I later realized that it's a new security update from Instagram that is aimed at preventing unauthorized access to account settings. Now, according to Instagram, and I quote, "Whenever there is a login to your account from a device or web browser that we don't recognize, we'll limit access to certain security and account settings for a few days to help keep your account safe." So now, in case you find yourself in a situation where you've changed your device and no longer have access to the old one, the first solution for accessing settings is by switching your account from personal to professional. Now, if you have a private account and can't switch to a professional one, then the second solution will work for you. So for those who can switch, here is how to do that. So while you're logged into your Instagram account, you click on your profile icon in the bottom right corner. Then on your profile, you click on Edit Profile. Then scroll down and select Switch to Professional Account. From here, click Next. Then you can go ahead and choose any random category. Then from here, you select Creator. Then here, click Not Now, and you're done switching to a professional account. So after that, you have to close the app. Then you reopen it and log into your account. Once you're logged in, you go to your profile and click on Professional Dashboard. So from there, you'll see a settings icon in the top right corner, which you can click to access settings. Now, if your account is private or if you don't want to switch to a professional account, then the second solution is for you to log into your account via a browser like Chrome if you're using Android. So to do this, open your browser, go to Instagram.com and log into your account. Now, while you're logged in, you click on your profile icon in the bottom right corner, which will take you to your profile. So from there, you'll see a settings icon in the top left corner. Then when you click on it, you'll have access to settings. So for now, those are the two options available in addition to using the device you previously logged into. So thanks for watching. I hope to see you in the next video.